I wonder. Mr. Hardy made his first movies right there in Jacksonville, Florida, didn't he, Mr. Rodney?
Yes, and they were so new then, Mr. Edwards, that Babe was called upon to do an intoxicated scene and a street scene. Mm-hmm. And a couple of his Mason friends from the Masonic Lodge saw him reeling down the street. Of course, they didn't know it was a movie. The next day, they had poor Babe up on the carpet, and he had an awful lot of explaining to do.